Actually, probably keep Sun Wukong, do I? No. I do keep Siphon Mine, though. Alright, not great. I'll take the Metal Choke Point. I'd prefer to draw a card. And that's an Imperial Archer, that's wonderful. Means I should have made a blade, but whatever. It's correct to draw into it. There's your gun yours, my buddy. That's what you're looking for last game. The archer. Do I attack into him? Puts him at 4, puts him at 3, means. I can just, no, that's only unit. Yeah, that's all. If I draw like Manifold Blade or something and kill him, it's pretty good. If I don't, then I can Emperor's Prize to try to ping him. 33% chance isn't horrible. Of course, if he doesn't attack me, then I just make a blade and try to ping him. I love the face on Siphon Mind.
Why?
Because it's just a dude like.
Well, yeah, fucking damn right. You'd be feeling the same way.
If somebody did 2 damage to me and stole a card.
Well, I mean, it depends on what your class is. 1 damage, isn't it, really? If you assume 1 damage is losing a limb, they've taken 2 limbs on your fucking credit card. You're pretty worse for wear, if I'm being honest with you.
Alright, that's fair. Those cats shall be swept aside. That is fair. So why are they taking my credit card?
Well, they're gonna take a card.
Okay, yeah. A little slow.
I suppose they could take your social security card.
I'd appreciate if they actually took my credit card over that. I can cancel one, the other one I'm a little stuck with. Play that Fenrir again. Do it. I dare you. I'm here to crack nuts. Oh, Ratatosker. And I'm all out flowers. This man doesn't even know what he's played. He doesn't know the monster that's on the field.
Yeah, we might do.
I doubt it.
Oh, yeah, I doubt it. But he might know.
Okay, so. I think I play Gwan Crescent Blade to kill the rat. Mostly because I don't want that thing doing return damage to me.
Yeah, I can understand where you're coming from.
Especially because he's playing Odin.
Yeah. I could see that becoming a tiny bit of a problem.
Trade his archer in, which is fair. But he's got 5 mana and he doesn't have any damage on any of my stones. So honestly not looking too good for your win condition. Valhalla beckons. Does Norse just always lose this matchup, or am I just destroying this guy?
9 times out of 10, I would say that Norse loses to Chinese.
Let you fall. so much play, honestly.
Yeah. I don't know. I like Chinese as it is anyway.
Yeah, I really like the way... I mean, other than Recall needing a bit of touching up.
But I don't think that Noir Beast is as bad as people make it out to be.
I don't think so either.
I think it's perfectly fine.
Celestial Guard is actually really good in that deck, too. Because you can... You can go against a Ra, which is a pretty bad matchup for Beast War.
Fucking Ra looks just stupid anyway.
Ra gets beat by both things, but I think it actually has a pretty decent matchup against Beast War.
Oh no, just Egypt in general, sorry.
Oh yeah, well Egypt's one of the least played, so.
Like, all that fucking clear is retarded.
Yeah, there is a
all
lot
that heal is retarded. It's just so stupid.
If Annihilation didn't hit stones, they would have a bit trickier time.
I still don't think they would, because it gives so much board. If you're like about even on board, Annihilation wins.
Right, but I don't have a board, because I'm Egypt.
Yeah, but you might have already played like a Neith. You might have Anhurs and Gebs in there.
That's not my Egypt deck.
Probably, if you're running Ra. You've probably got Sobex in there. So like, you can easily get a board.
Know your enemy, know yourself, and victory will be assured. Unless you're fighting a
dragon,
of
course. I'm starting to think about whether or not Chang'an needs to be in this deck.
What, Spells One?
Yeah.
Is it Spells One or Control One?
Control, but it's mostly spells.
I don't think I run her in my Spells Guan. I think in Spells Guan I run the three. I run Imparator and Guard and Aokong, and I think that's it. I think I run Wukong just because you don't not with it.
Yeah. She hasn't given me much value these last couple of games. Like, just a couple of heals. Well, I mean, last game she healed up my stone almost full, but... I think that's because I had already won that game.
Alright, I run Double Blade, Wukong, Double Aokwang, Double Hoyi, Double Imperial, Double Imparture, Double Hogwar, and Double Clay Soldier.
I tried Clay Soldier for a while. I don't know if I like it or not.
I don't know, I think... I think the deck is neither hurt with or without it.
It's possible. Oh, that's a drag. Oh my gosh. Oh, this top deck. This Dragon King is gonna do 3, 9, 10, 11, 14, 15 damage. This is a pretty good Dragon King.
So is that four targets?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 targets.
Holy
six
shit.
6 or 7, actually.
Fuck, man. I feel bad.
Yeah, because it was a Doomspeaker.
Like, you should
Odin,
actually feel dirty about that.
Two cursed archers and a Dagaz minion and a summoning stone.
I get that's like his fault, but you should feel bad about that.
I don't.
That is dirty as fuck.
And then I killed everything on that row. Oh, that was brutal.
That's fucking disgusting, man.
Just surrender, buddy.
I need tactics to find me a game so I can play one and then fuck off for a bit if this down.
Just gonna throw him an oops.
Who am I playing against? Zarathustra.
That's a name.
You're right, it definitely is a name.
Yeah.
Nice Fenrir there. It'd be a shame if anything were to recall Habba happened to it. Alright, well, let's just play. You can go 1, 2, 3. You can hit the stone, but guess what? I don't care if you can hit the stone.
That's a Gungnir's might gift of moon in leader.
Oh god.
That's not nice.
That's
I am a bit
though.
Hungry.
Yeah. That's all. That's right, all I need to do is play 6 spells. And then my Imperial Guard will just one shot it.
Assuming that it... Oh yeah, Imperial Guard. I thought you were saying Imperial Archer, because I'm not listening. Or I'm barely listening. I'm listening, somewhat.
Well, okay. What a dick.
Smack that stone, Fenrir. So I can recall you. I probably should have played Hobo last turn.
What? Attack the stone and not me. Oh, you beast.
He attacked you?
No, attack the stone.
Nice.
Fucking smoke. Oh, he did banish my Imperial Guard, though.
That's unfortunate.
It feels kinda bad.
The greed. He's actually running his Fenrir up in front of my Summoning Stone and not attacking it, so it'll grow. Please tell me he's actually gonna do that. He's got 9 mana. What does he have for 9 mana? Does he have a Fire Giant? That's a Fire Giant placement. Yeah, buddy.
You know, it's definitely just Aokwong that has the recoil effect in the middle of his fucking body.
Chaofeng does too.
Chaofeng has it as well.
Yep.
Stirrups doesn't. I'm getting fucking smoked because I've got double projection in hand. And double projection does not hit a fucking leader. What is this fucking shit? And he's playing fucking Stirrups and Freya.
Fenrir again. Do it. Do it. Do it.
I wish it'd end his turn though.
Yo, I could actually make a Sun Wukong Eagle Form play here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, buddy. Alright. Run that Fire Giant up.
I really hope he attacks my leader. Because the turn after my next turn, I get Blade Master.
Nice.
Nope, he's just going to play Surtur and kill one of my stones. That works as well. Oh no, it's straight smoke, but there is nothing I can do against it. So it is 100% the exact correct play.
triggers a card. Alright, well, Mr. Fire Giant, it's a pleasure to meet you, but I'd like you to return to your hand now. Mr. Fury, it's been a pleasure to meet you. I'd like you to go to the graveyard.
Man, you can't tell Tyson what to do. You're pretty shit, Teddy.
Is that a Nick Fury joke?
No, Tyson Fury?
I have no idea what that is.
Damn. I was kind of hoping you did. Yeah, man, I'm just being fucking smoked here. He played a second Gungnir as Might and then played Valhalla Sorcery. So like, if I don't kill his leader this turn, I've lost.
Wow.
If I kill his leader this turn, I've still probably lost.
Well, good luck with that one.
I don't know, you fucking telling me. I mean, I know how I'm killing this leader. I don't want to do it this way, but I know how I'm doing it.
What, face tank everything?
No. Drop Blade Master, attack for 4. And then move Imperial Archer away. Oh god. 1 extra attack. And pardon. It's not the plan I wanted to make, but it's the plan I had to. I do also have Dragon King though, so I think I've won next turn.
That changed fast.
Yeah, it's funny how shit happens. Yeah, I've actually got Gabe next turn if he can't do anything about my... That would kind of suck.
What could he have that could deal with the Blade Master?
Lucky Charge kills me.
What if he plays Fire Giant Charge?
it's an interesting play.
We saw it in tournament.
From who?
Probably Kenny.
Which one? Saturday or today?
Saturday or Sunday. Boy.
Baboon screws up my play a little bit. But that is, like, all he can do this turn. Oh no, I stand corrected. He can play Warrior's Sigil. Hang on a sec, if I use projection on you on that.
Da-da-da-da-da. Always lethal. Because I can... Yeah. If I kill his leader, then that's fine too.
Once again, if he has Loki Charge... Actually, no. I killed his stone where he could actually Loki Charge kill me from.
Rip. Well,
I don't know what Norse can do to do 5 direct damage.
Double on Zeus with Degas? Does Degas hit stones?
I have no idea. I'm gonna say it probably doesn't.
It does. Degas can't hit stones. Because it then just sure. Means deal 1 damage to an enemy and spawn a cursed warrior. So any enemy.
Then sure, double on Zeus into Degas kills me. And he surrendered.
Nice.
See, this what happens when you fucking smock.
Yeah.
I And when you waste your 7 mana turn by playing a fucking baboon, thinking that's going to save you.
Stimson J. Cat is once again trying very hard to win this game.
Actually, that fire giant's kind of difficult to deal with. There's no way I just lost the game, right?
I will not let you fall.
Okay, well, I can do 2, 4, 5. I could do 6 damage to it guaranteed. So if this ping hits the fire giant, I kill it. Hit the stone, alright. Actually, Sun Wukong animal form goes through the guard, doesn't it?
Yeah, should do.
It does. Booyah! Sniper Archer, minion 34.